Yo, what's up, fam? How's the sound? How's the audio sound? Can you guys hear Marcus vacuuming in the background? I turn the music up to try to avoid that. Renew our breaker box pack selection for the month of March. Way off. New breaker box pack selection for the month of June. It's from May sales. It is from May sales. I repeat, May sales. All right. I just turned the music up. Sorry, maybe they would drown it out a little bit. Yo, can anybody hear?
You couldn't be like, hey, Marcus, good vacuuming.
All right. Make a box pack selection show. Marcus is a hoe.
And Chris is really slow.
I was wondering who was vacuuming.
No need to ever wonder that.
Don't ever wonder who was, Bradley. There's only one person who vacuums.
I vacuum.
Chris has vacuumed.
Not nearly as much as Marcus, but...
I saw Adam vacuum once. I did.
All right. Here we go. Let's do... not the music part, but too loud. All right. What are you doing today? Oh, break a box pack stuff.
Hold on. What's up, Drew? What's up, Nick? Tom Shea?
All right. So this is for, once again, the sales from May. So we are getting our selection show in before the month turns. These will likely go out by the end of the week. And as you guys know, it's our biggest ever. 631 packs, almost 200 breaker boxes going out this month.
Mike Ng, that's a fathead. So that's obvious. I'm sure you know, obviously. So it's repeelable. I sent him a sweet.
Who? Man. Oh, we only sent the one out.
Yeah, Yeah.
Yes, it's sweet. Because I was when we did that one for Mike, Michael EDU, I was like, the other ones were all easier than the one that we sent him. We had to get like the big box out.
Yeah.
I was like, man, why didn't we do
all the other
49ers?
Ones?
And yeah. Yep. So sweet. All right, fam. So
awesome, James.
Here's
What's up, Jonathan?
Here's the lineup. We have 2016 National Treasures Football, 2019-20 Contenders First of the Line Basketball, 2018 Woo! Select Football,
Woo!
Two boxes of 2019-20 Optic Basketball, 2019 Prison Football, 2020 First off the Line. Contenders Draft Football, 2019 Select, 2019 Optic Football, 2019 Phoenix Football. If you guys don't hear me say a sport afterwards, it's football. 2019 Phoenix, 2019 Limited, 2020 Series 2 Jumbo Baseball. Yes, Series 2. 2020 Contenders Draft Football, 2015 Contenders, 2007 Upper Deck XP Authentic, 2020 Topps Finest Baseball, 2014 Topps Finest Football, 2020 Score Football, 2020 Series 2 Hobby. Baseball, 2020 Series 1 Hobby Baseball, Legacy Football. We have a half case of 2020 Legacy Football going in the breaker boxes this month.
Beautiful.
So that's you guys pretty much are getting into a free case or a free half case of Legacy Football if you got a breaker box. You guys know we're going to do it for a really, really long time. Hopefully you'll enjoy the novelty at some point. But 2020 Topps XFL Football, 2011 Panini Threads Football. I forget which one of you Niners fans were looking for. It was either Mike Ng or Steve Bow were asking for 2011 product. We did get some 2011 Panini Threads Football. So those will be in the breaker box. We'll probably break some of that this week as well. A lone box of 2020 Clearly Authentic Baseball because I got down to the wire and needed one pack left. And bingo.
Ba-boom.
And then 2006 Clear Hot Prospects Football. So it's going to be, a lot of basketball. So this one, we didn't have as many of, like, the National Treasures and stuff like that because we tried to force more basketball in the mix, but we've been breaking a lot more basketball and baseball. So those are now in here.
Oh!
So, yeah.
Boom!
I can't do it. That's why Marcus wore the shirt. All right. So without further ado, Tony Barr, you get the dice split. Your name's on top of the list this month. Big baller. All right. TB, Tony Barr, blowing these out to count three. 1, 2, 3. Yeah! 10 times in the randomizer. Marks didn't focus the camera. So six and a four. Six and a four, and we will switch you guys. Let me see what I want to do. Hang on.
Nice, clean break area. Who is the 2011? Who's that 49er?
I think it's Cap.
Oh, is it?
I'm guessing they're going for Cap because 49ers. Well, now you have Kaepernick, Cam Newton, AJ Green, and Andy Dalton. So, really? Is Andy Dalton the best quarterback on his team right now?
I think he sees. What's the over under if he sees the field? My injury sminjury, right? Like that doesn't count.
No.
I mean, maybe it does count, right, in Vegas. But I would say, I bet you he sees. I don't know, man. I don't know, but Dak hasn't been terrible either.
Yeah, I'm excited to see Dak with Mike McCarthy. All right. So let's do. We got 10 times the randomizer. And let's just take you guys over to the. There we are. Sweet. All right. So first, all these names in here. You guys see, on the left side is we got Tough Breaks, Gold, Platinum.
Is this our biggest list ever?
Buckeye. It is. I'll probably unrandom that award. One.
Holy cow.
Two.
Three.
Jump.
There you go.
Four. Five. Six.
I see that. Seven. I'm picturing you playing with Matic doing car sounds, and eight. Now you're just working your way through different sounds.
Nine. And ten. And so, like, I always wonder like where he got that. Like, is Matic, my son. Or just hum when he plays. Like that's his storyline. That's how he's communicating and stuff like that. So he's just like, and just what doesn't matter what he's playing. Like he'd be putting together a puzzle. We wonder where he got that from. And then there's so many times where
Courtney's
like, "What are you doing right now?" And I was like, "Oh yeah, that's me." All right, so 10 times in the randomizer. My grandmother actually says that she used to do that too. So maybe that's where initially stemmed from. Remember that scene from the Mask? You remember the Mask with Jim Carrey?
Yeah, of course.
Like he throws Cameron Diaz up in the air, and he's like, "Oh,
yeah."
Head rest, man.
Is there a way that we can?
Nah, that's fine.
I don't recall you getting beat up by the headrest.
All right, let's go back. I try to get cute and put this on Google Chrome. So that I didn't have to add a name in the back or add a letter. I did.
Just stick with the letter. Sometimes you gotta do with what works.
Mm.
What's up, Zach? Alex, what's going on? What's up, Marshall?
All right, we're trying to get this done in like 10 minutes. Get off of here, and then we'll start the video for today's breaks. So probably gonna be the longest Monday afternoon you guys have spent with us. Three spots left in Select, four spots left in Monster, and then some Legacy left. Legacy, half case number three, of course, 3 and 7 before 2, right? So, here we go.
Four spots left in the Monster.
It's exciting.
It is exciting. Alright, you ready for all this?
It's 10 times. One. Two. Three.
What's up, Chad? Patrick says, fill the legacy.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
We're saving the XFL for you, Zachary.
10.
I know it's select football on top. Kelly's on top. That's a win for Kelly.
All right, so you guys don't need this anymore. And we don't need these to be color-coded. And there it is, fam. So let's go through here. If you're wondering what is over here to the right.
Patrick, I would love to.
Over to the right was just the... just our roster.
So Patrick, this is from this is our loyalty program. So when you don't get a hit in certain breaks, or you just get a card and you don't get a hit in certain breaks, or in mem breaks, if you didn't hit mem, you get tough breaks. For every tough break you get, for every 10 of them, that's a free pack in our breaker box. And then also you can get into the breaker box. It's our, like I said at the beginning, it's our loyalty program. So based on sales, determines where you're at in the breaker box levels.
And then there's also the loyalty honors portion, where how much money you spend. And somebody tries to give me every month, somebody tries to be that little negative person because I put it out there like, hey, we're shipping out free breaker boxes this week. And then they're like, oh yeah, how much you have to spend to get that? It's like, listen, a-hole, like you might have had to spend a certain amount of money, but our breaks aren't more expensive than other breakers. And they're not doing this, right? So it literally is free. It's free on top of everything that you get. All the other cards. You don't have to, just because you spent $10,000 with us doesn't mean that you have to spend $10,000 to get a breaker box. We do it for free on top of the $10,000 in whatever breaks you're bringing home as well. So, all right. End rant. Let's zoom in on this beast for you guys.
Enhance.
All right. So, A. David, a little SP Authentic with Brady Quinn auto. Some legacy in the mix. Aaron with two boxes. Look at or two. Sorry, man, not boxes. Two packs of Optic basketball there. Fleur Dog getting some XFL and Optic football. Alberto, their hot prospects and Panini threat. A little throwback action there. Alex Leff, the bunch of some limited in there, so guaranteed hit. Some legacy score. You get everything, man. Nothing doubled up for Alex. Look at that.
That's
two, four, six, seven. Seven. Unique packs there. Alex Staple getting some basketball in the mix. Durs, some Phoenix football. Only eight packs in there, man. So, nice, nice. Andrew Robb. That hot XFL football. Series 1 and 2 in the mix. Some legacy football. A lot of the newer stuff in here.
Look at Anthony then killing it with two packs. Contenders draft. Football first off the line.
Anthony then just gets one.
Oh.
Austin's going to get the next one.
Legacy is great. Look, that's a good two. Yeah. Good packs.
Anthony saw it. Yeah, so a couple of, Marcus was saying, a couple of contenders versus the line right off the gates here. Both of these, identical backs here. Austin with some a lot of baseball in the mix there. A lot of tops. We'll say a lot of tops in there. Top six, blah, blah, blah. They'll have first of the line.
Basketball.
Woo! Girl! Let's see, Brad left. Bradley Winters. Brandon. Brendan. Shells, yeah. A little throwback action there. Brendan Kern. I'm just going to highlight all these, and then you holler out any of the hot stuff you see.
There ain't no holla back, girl. That's what I walked into Chris listening to. I'm lying.
He's lying. It's for sure Britney Spears.
It was for sure Britney Spears. Optic football. I love Optic football. There you go, Cameron.
Cheddar Guarantee Bob. With the limited.
Cheddar Bob. Hey, a little mix. A little basketball, a little baseball.
Oh, man. He crushes Brian.
He always crushes Brian. Always.
Chris always crushes Brian in the pack selection. Let's see what Brian gets. Let's see who gets that. We'll look for that 2016 contingent football. Let's see if it's... Do you think it's Missoula? We'll see here in a second. But look at that mix, man. So some baseball... Basketball and football. Trifecta. Only one baseball pack. Basketball. Golly, Cheddar Bob. Chris Davis. Couple packs of legacy. Not bad, man. CeeLo. not getting the NT, Christian Marino. Did you see that, man? Chris Myers, Chris Zale. There's Marino.
There you go, a nice little mix for Marino.
Who's Marino giving his breaker box to this month?
Who knows?
Cliff, Cody, and Cody. Both Cody B's.
Cody B, Cody B.
Cole. That's a fine box right there.
Yeah,
Cole.
One of the finest, if I do say so myself.
Conan, Phoenix Prism, Legacy, Series 1 Hobby, and XFL.
Look at Corey Chang, Optic Football.
Corey Chang, you're going to get two boxes, man. Do you know why your last box was sent back to us? Was it a wrong address or what?
Thank you, Patrick.
A lot of Optic Football in there for Corey. Crave Case. Some basketball in the mix, Corey Williams. That's six clear hot prospects. Craig. Ooh, that's a nice two. There's only 10 of those packs in there.
Woo!
Dan Moe. Some new legacy in the mix.
Dan Moe to Dan O.
Ooh, I think she did there. Mm-hmm. There's some select action. I think that might be one of the first. We saw Kelly. Oh, okay, we haven't got to Kelly yet. Daniel. David.
Nudes for Jesus.
It's hype nudes.
Hype nudes.
It's, wait, man, Connor, is that what's hype nudes? What's your first name, man? Is it Connor Hype? Something like that.
Colin.
Colin. Colin. Son of a B, man. My B. Colin, did you make the list?
Nope.
Not for May sales. Buddy, these are for May sales. Duncan. Old Dunk Mac.
What's up, Daniel Justice?
Dustin. Dylan. Eddie. Eli. Nice little single pack there of Phoenix.
Heck yeah.
Elizabeth Check. Guaranteed hit with the Contenders Draft Football. Eric, Cool Packs of Legacy.
Oh, no worries, Hype Nudes. He thought it was the free.
Ebriz. No, we'll probably do that the free after the breaks today.
Eric Dan. Ethan. Keep going. We're just
Ferris.
You're a third of the way through right now. Gotta.
Mario Fire.
Frank Vinny.
I'm selecting there, Frank.
Gary Smith and Gene.
Geo Pat.
George Dunning. Glenn Kurtz. Not bad. Ian, single pack, you never know. Israel. Jacob Glove.
Big Duke.
There you go, James Dan.
Basketball, James King.
There you go.
King James.
Oh. James Moe. James Rad.
Rad James in there with that basketball.
James Wise. Limited Football, Jared.
It's a nice box with Prism in there, too.
Absolutely. Jason Poe. Jason Clark, Illinois. That's not bad. To Jason Clark, New York. Jason Clark, New York likes to do mem breaks, as you can tell. Jason. Jeff Piv.
My totally smokes, man. We got 15% of the jumbo packs we had in there.
But leaving it on, hoping to hear a woo come from the office. We'll be back. Ciara, when are we going to do June's?
Probably within the next 2 weeks, man. And then hopefully we finally catch up.
What's up, Texans cards break? We're doing good.
Still looking for that.
Zach Sports Cards, what's up?
The National Treasures. John Small.
Yes. John Thomas.
Jordan. Joey Doves. Joshua Justice. Carter. Finest baseball, score football. Keith.
Keith Mon. Kelly, there you go. Select. And Panini Threads. That,
Kevin.
There's a legacy in the mix for Kevin there. That's a good one. Nice little two-packer. KJ. Some basketball first the line.
There you go. The double legacy. Kyle Shanks.
I think Shanks might have had the lead here.
It's a good mix. Lawrence.
Still looking for National Treasures, right?
Yeah, I believe so. I haven't seen it. Mal, there you go, Mal. First breaker box.
It'll be bigger next month, I'm sure.
Mason, Maddie Slay, Matt Duff.
Duff actually might have.
That's a good one. Some baseball in there.
Guaranteed hit with the draft first at the line.
Maddie Mar.
Smash. Mindy.
Mike Ham. We got under him. The Mike Run. Mike Ham. Mike Ing. Mike Run. Mike Yang. Nathan Hopkins. Huff. And Lang. Nicholas. Ah. Popsicles. There you go, Popsicles. Owen. Oh, let's see. How did Brian do? Yeah, Bob crushed him. Bob absolutely crushed him.
Still looking for it, huh?
Quentin Reese, Rick Day. Did we miss it? No. I mean, it could be the last one, right? Robert Rohr. Robert Spann. Samuel. Scoop. Sean, Shad guy, Sean Free. Wait, pass the NT? Marshall says we passed the NT.
Oh, snap. I'll go back through afterwards.
Steve Val. Do you remember who had it, Mike Ng? Steven Yoder. Sutton. Thomas Duff. Tom Shea. We go Tony. Travis Pennington.
Webb, a couple guaranteed hits in there, man. Contenders draft and limited.
There you go. Only base says number 482. Got it. Tyler Raines to Tyler Roush. There you go. Willie Grant.
Willie G.
To Willie Sant. Zach Hala. Down to Beasy. We got quite a few Zachs.
All right, so 482
was the rumor I heard. There it is.
There you go, Nicholas. Nice
Not
box.
Not bad.
All right, fam. So we'll try to get this out this week. We do not have mouse pads / mini breaker mats, so look for more hand sanitizer this month. Mouse pads, hopefully making a comeback with the July boxes. So, all right, we're going to get off of here real quick. And we'll see you guys shortly for the breaks. Show you guys what we got going on for the break. Just a quick refresh of this.
Two are on the side.
So, four spots left in the football monster. We are at 11 total legacy spots left and three spots in Spectra. So, get it how you live. We'll see you guys soon. Peace.